Nonna, how's the weather today?
Hello, Max.
Hello, Nonna. Today is cloudy with a chance of meatballs, just like the movie. And that's what we're gonna make. Meatballs. Polpette. Piovono polpette. Allora, Nonna, for these meatballs, polpette,
sì.
What do we need?
Allora, si inizia con la carne rossa.
Ground beef. Okay. Mix half and half, right?
Sì.
A little pork,
sì, sì.
A little beef.
Sì,
poi, that's
uovo.
About 1 kilo, right?
Sì,
2 eggs, the whole and medium egg, perfetto, via, in there.
1 and 2 eggs, ok.
Ok, trash on the side.
Ok, poi mettiamo le parmesan.
Parmigiano, grated parmigiano, always present, the parmigiano is always with us.
Ok.
Aspetta, nonna, I want to make sure that everything is
noce
clean.
Moscata.
Nutmeg, ok, nutmeg, perfetto.
Okay. Pane, Max.
Pane, 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 pane. Allora, this is American bread. What I'm gonna do with this? Opla, I dropped everything. About 4-5 slices?
Sì, sì,
okay.
Sì, sufficiente. Sì.
I wanna make some American bread flakes, ok? Quindi, grazie nonna, big knife.
Tieni.
I wanna get rid of the outside, because that's kind of tough. Quindi via. What a mess, nonna, what a mess. Via, via, via.
Go, 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 Max.
Go, 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 we lose almost half of it.
Okay,
perfect.
Okay.
Via.
Dai.
With this, what we do? We give it to the chickens, right? La megalina?
Okay. Sì.
Then, cut it in small pieces. I have this smell of nutmeg,
sì.
sto nutmeg.
Serve
bello.
Per ammorbidire un po' la bocca.
Allora, what are we doing these flakes? Because in this way, the meatballs will not be tough. So
okay.
This is to give a little softness,
soft, yeah.
To make it soft, okay? Sì. Quindi somebody soaks the bread in milk, water, and then squeeze it and put it in, but then you get like white chunks because it's like a dough. I prefer in this way because it's flaky, so it makes the meatballs even lighter. Perfetto, let's make the flakes now. Ready? 3, 2, 1. A nice blender. As thin as you can. Oh, this thing is great, eh, nonna? We love it. We do everything with this. Let's see.
Okay, perfect.
Allora, nonna, if you start impastare,
sì, sì.
I throw it in.
Vai, vai. Go, go,
go, go, go,
go,
go, all of it,
go, go.
Vai,
okay.
And there's some more coming up.
Okay.
So our meatballs will be even lighter.
Mm-hmm.
Now, there's also people that put other ingredients in, for example, lemon zest. You can put a little lemon zest in. Or a little paprika. Or
garlic.
Garlic. Or, what's it called? Parsley. My grandma, nonna, because you're not my nonna, right? We need to tell our friends that.
Nonna,
you're
nonna,
not my nonna.
Nonna.
You're somebody's nonna, but not mine. I'm too old for being your grandson.
Max, my name is Teresa.
So we shouldn't call it nonna.
I am a nonna, but my name is
you
Teresa.
You don't ask Teresa.
But my name is
quindi,
Teresa.
Nonna Teresa.
Teresa.
Teresa without nonna.
Tell me for myself.
Baby, wow. American nonna.
Yeah.
Senti nonna, our flakes here looks done.
Okay, bye Max.
Ready to go?
Go, go, go.
Okay, no
okay.
More.
Ora tu puoi preparare la base per la salsa, se vuoi, no?
So nonna is telling me to make some marinara for her. Va bene Teresa, nonna,
bye.
Nonna Teresa. Very classic marinara.
Garlic.
You can't miss the garlic. That's everywhere, right?
Okay.
Quindi, once again, top, bottom off, right?
Sì.
E poi, what we do? Testa,
sì.
Fondo, poi?
E l'anima.
L'anima, the soul. This is like the 107th time we tell our friends to do that, right? La 107ª volta che diciamo ai nostri amici di come... How to use the garlic.
Come usare l'aglio.
Fantastico.
Ok.
Quindi.
Ah, il sale l'ho messo.
Sale, nonna, sale, pepper. Ci mettiamo un po' di pepper?
Sì.
Then I want to show you a special technique to make all the meatballs the same size.
Vai.
Pepper, 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 is raining pepper.
Okay.
Basta, nonna.
Thank you.
Prego, prego. Allora, the garlic, how do you prefer the garlic? The whole clove, little
no,
chunks?
No, così va bene, sì.
Così
come
va bene.
Tu, come vuoi tu.
Okay, yeah, big chunks.
A lui serve.
So if somebody doesn't like it, can take it out.
Okay.
Quindi, pot, turn it on. Organic extra virgin olive oil, always with us. A nice drizzle. So count it to three while you pour the oil inside. Siamo pronti, nonna?
Sì.
Allora, this for later. I want to saute the garlic first, quindi faccio saltare un pochettino l'aglio.
Sì.
Then add the tomato sauce with the basil. But now we have to make the meatballs. And I want to show you this special technique. Gelato scooper. Quindi, see that? So make sure it's nice and flat like this. Via, drop it in your hands. You give the meatball shape. Make sure it's nice and firm, okay? So squeeze a little bit and roll like that.
And one for me.
Eccoci qua. E uno. What we're doing now, we put in a tray. So there's different versions to cook the meatballs. It's either you cook it directly in the sauce, in the marinara sauce, or you can deep fry them and then add them to the sauce. Or in this case, what we doing? We're gonna bake them. So in this way, very high temperature oven, which is down here. Mm-hmm. What temperature? 220, 200, 220?
Sì, ma un quarto d'ora.
Yeah, 15 minutes. In the meanwhile, the garlic is like ping,
vai,
ping.
Vai.
The oil, sorry.
Io metto un po' di olio sulla mano. In modo che poi la polpetta scivola bene.
Nonna, I think we need a lid because you're splashing a little. A little bit of, that's a good idea, bravo. A little bit of oil on your hand so in this way it doesn't stick on it. Let's make sure they're closed and sealed. Quindi we say you can fry them, you can bake them, or cook them directly in the sauce. But we want to bake them this time, right?
Right.
Even though I have to say, personally, I think the fried version, even if it's not that light, but it's the best way to seal them. And then, not only in marinara sauce, how many other sauces, with how many other sauces you can cook the meatballs? No, no. Come altri...
Parmigiano.
Parmigiano fondue
e lemon.
And lemon zest in there.
Sì, ma anche nella fonduta di parmigiano.
Ok, in the parmigiano sauce.
Tu puoi mettere del limone spremuto e ti viene una salsa limone e parmigiano.
Ah, ok. E se... come si dice?
No. Buonissimo.
No. Nonna
un
dice,
giorno
è
un giorno verrà proprio.
Next recipe is gonna be the meatballs with the lemon sauce. Via. Let's make a lot of meatballs for all our friends. Allora, in the meanwhile, nonna, the garlic is cooking.
Okay.
Checking the heat. See. Okay. Quindi, sauce, tomato sauce with some nice fresh basil, super simple marinara sauce. You know what, even the basil, the whole thing. So in case you want to take it out, in case you don't like it, the pieces, you just like the taste, you can take it out, okay? And try to avoid the dry basil, okay? It's much, much better fresh. Oregano dry is fine. Actually, in Italy we use more dry oregano than the fresh one. But the basil here is always fresh.
Sì.
I have fingers, I mean sauce all over my fingers.
Ah.
And nonna. It seems like I cut my finger.
We can do that as a joke.
Sembra sangue, nonna, non è scared. Don't worry about it. It's just tomato sauce. Allora. The oven is hot enough, nonna. Il forno è caldo abbastanza. So once again we say 15 minutes, a 210 but the, Celsius, quindi in Fahrenheit.
Max, tu hai il tuo arnese?
Oh, scusa mamma. Oh. Let's use our own arnese tools. 15 minutes at 210 Celsius, which is in Fahrenheit. Quanto nonna? Double. Doppio di 2, 2, 10?
Sì.
Nonna, you go with math?
Io anche 2,50 perché...
Ah, ma doppio, in Fahrenheit, is twice.
Ah, in Fahrenheit.
È il doppio?
Il doppio.
Allora, so far. 500, ma
fa 2,50.
2,50. Ah, no, io ho detto dico 2, 2,10, ah, per non dargli troppa... Also because most of we're debating about the temperature of the oven. Like she say even higher than that. So instead of 2,210, also 2,40, 2,50, but not all the ovens reach that temperature for 15 minutes. If it's 2,250, even 10. Otherwise you burn your... Scusa nonna, always on your way. But anyway, 200 is Celsius is about 400 Fahrenheit. So 250 is 500. You know, nonna, when I was younger, I studied as accounting. Come bookkeeper, come ragioniere.
Chi?
Me.
Tu?
Sì.
Oh, dai.
But I'm not really good with numbers, that's why I became a chef.
Ma sai che anch'io ho fatto ragioneria.
And you're not good with numbers either, right? That's why you're a chef also. Okay, perfetto. All geniuses here.
Ma la ragioneria non è matematica. Eh?
No? Beh, there's a little, there's
vabbè,
some math in
it. No, però, voglio dire.
Better cooking.
Nella ragioneria sì.
Si ragiona. You have to think.
Ok, ci siamo. Ci siamo.
Allora, the marinara keeps going on. Just a pinch of salt and basta pepper. We got enough spices in there, allora, nonna. Otherwise, here everything is going to be super spicy.
Io metterò ancora un po' di olio.
Allora, yeah, because in this way it's going to fry.
Sì.
And it seals even better.
Sì.
We reach the temperature? Yes. Perfetto. Aspetta, nonna, these are very close. Leave a little... space between one and the other.
Okay.
And ready for the oven. Prego.
Okay.
I see you in a few minutes.